Hi, my name's Alyssa, and I'm a radiation therapist. Today, I'll be walking you through a radiation treatment planning technique called Deep Inspiration Breath Hold. This is a technique that can help move your heart out of the radiation field during your radiation treatment. Before treatment starts, you will have what's called a simulation appointment. We'll ask you to lie on your back on a hard table. Your arms and upper chest will be supported. This allows us to reproduce your position each day as you get treated. After you're in the best position, you'll be coached on the breath hold technique.
Focus on your chest rising, but try not to arch your back.
You will practice a series of breath holds where you will be told to breathe in through your nose and hold your breath for 25 seconds. There are two ways to breathe in, either from your chest or your abdomen. We want you to focus on breathing in from your chest and focus on your chest rising. Don't arch your back and concentrate on taking a deep breath that you can repeat several times.
So when you're ready.
The instructions will be, when you're ready, take a deep breath in through your nose and hold. You'll be timed 25 seconds and then told to breathe out.
That was great.
You'll repeat this at least three times.
Yep.
When you're comfortable, the therapist will leave the simulation room and run the CT scanner. The therapist will be able to speak to you
when you're ready
and hear you through an intercom system. You should continue to breathe normally until told to start the breath hold.
Take a breath in through your nose and hold.
Right here, right above this bump.
Now we'll show you what to expect during your radiation therapy treatments. We will help get you into the treatment position and then coach you on your breathing techniques. The goal is to reproduce the same breath hold that you took during your simulation appointment. You'll be told when to breathe in, and the expectation is that you'll hold your breath until you are told to breathe out. When you're ready, take a breath in through your nose and hold. You'll be told if you need to take a deeper or smaller breath.
Breathe out. That was almost there.
Stay relaxed and try to keep your body still.
When you're ready, go ahead.
Try to avoid shrugging your shoulders, arching your back, belly breathing, and tensing up your body. Part of your unique treatment plan involves using multiple radiation beams and imaging. So you might have to hold your breath multiple times, ranging anywhere from 5 to 25 seconds. We are watching you the entire time.
Great, breathe out.
So if you let your breath out, we'll immediately turn the machine off. We want to encourage you to practice holding your breath a few times a day before coming in for your simulation and treatment appointments. This sounds confusing, but we're here to help. Most of our patients find they quickly get used to the breathing and their treatments. This is also one of the many techniques we will look at during your treatment planning to make the radiation as safe as possible.